just that girl. Like, if you have a good routine and you incorporate a good skincare routine into it, baby, you're set.
I hung up my little vision board. What's poppin', everybody? It's your girl Portia. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Sunday. We are about to go on a little family date with his family to the state fair. Last year when we went, Paxton was only a couple weeks old. This time she's a whole one year old. So I'm very excited. He is asleep in the back because he unfortunately has work tonight, so he will not be joining us, but I'm very excited. I haven't been to the fair since last year, so let's go see what all they got that's brand new, because I know that they have a lot more rides and I think a lot more food, so we shall see. But hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Welcome back and let's get a pop it.
So we're at the fair. We just got through security. You need a mirror. I definitely want to get something to eat and share it with Paxton, so we'll see what we get into. We'll see.
This thing looks hella big in person. The camera isn't doing it justice, but this shit looks huge. Hi, Mama. Where are we at? Are we at the fair? Are we at the fair? Yo, my baby's on the carousel!
For the first time in forever!
Here she comes!
Look at that,
she goes! Mama! Hi, Paxton! Oh, she's so big! Paxton! Y'all, my baby's on one of these, but I don't know which one.
Let you know, she's just gonna come up right now. I remember the people. So you go him and then they're coming out right now. Look, watch.
Not that
after
one.
Them,
not
after that one. That one.
Not that one.
Okay, that one.
Not that one.
Wait, hold on. That one. Right after them. No, right there.
They're right there. Hi, Mama. She's right there.
No, Portia, not yet. Don't leave yet. Look!
Yes, buddy. Hey, where are you?
Oh, why I look like that? Paxton, how are you feeling right now? How you feeling right now, Paxton? How you feeling? How you feeling, girl? No, Portia, take her over there.
Over where?
Over there.
Oh.
Hey, Dante, look at Dante. Dante.
What's up, guys? Today is Monday. It is 6:35. I just decided this vlog is gonna be like a week in my life kind of deal. So right now I am finishing making dinner. I am making salmon with cilantro lime rice and asparagus. So far it's looking pretty good, if I may say so myself.
Is that how you say that? I don't know. And then I have to wake Dante up for work, same with his sister, and then I have to put away a lot of laundry, and I also want to glue down all of the pictures I have for my new vision board and hang it in my nail desk area, whatever, and then possibly organize my little nail corner, whatever you want to call it. So that is on the agenda for tonight. I did make myself a little drinky drink. And it's actually pretty good. It's not too strong because the alcohol we have is just nasty. But I wanted to sip a little, so I just made myself a little drink. But that is on the agenda for tonight. So I will let you know when dinner is done. If you can't hear the rice sizzling already. Y'all cannot tell me this do not look fire. So it's avocado, sour cream, salmon, asparagus, and then underneath it is cilantro lime rice. And then I got my drink and my water. But this shit just looks fire. Oh, hire me as a chef. Y'all, I've been on a roll. I just folded all of the laundry and now I just have to put it all away. I'm dreading hanging up clothes because I hate it with a passion. If there's one chore I hate, it's laundry. I'm good with the dishes, but laundry, it'll sit. I'll let it sit. I don't even care. But I got it all folded. I'm watching Adeline as I'm cleaning and everything. So we got one chore down. I really don't want to put these clothes away, but we're gonna do it. Okay, let's clean these dishes. The dishes are done. The counter is clean. Even on this side. Oh, we love a clean kitchen. It is 10:04 at night. I did the laundry. I did the dishes. Now I just want to clean up our bedroom. Even though Paxton is most likely going to make a mess. And then once I clean our bedroom, I want to try and put her down for bed because she's supposed to be asleep, but because I'm not in the room and hanging out with her, she's just doing her own little thing. She's watching Miss Rachel. But yes, as soon as I put her down for bed, I'm going to take time to myself and work on my vision board and get that all put together and hung up, and then just work on my little nail area because it is dirty and I have a nail appointment. Well, I have a client coming on Saturday, I believe. So I want to get everything situated and looking all nice and clean and organized for when she comes. Right now, like I said, I'm just gonna clean the room. It's not too bad. I'll show you guys, but it's not too messy. It's just Paxton's toys everywhere because she just like, she gets into them and then I pick them up and then she comes right behind me and knocks everything down again. So I'm just gonna pick them up, make the bed, and then I have another video I need to edit, so I'm just gonna kind of basically just chill until she goes to sleep, and Lord knows when that'll be. So I will catch you guys up when I'm doing something again, because picking up the room and just chilling is not gonna be so entertaining, I don't think. If it is, y'all can let me know, but yeah, I don't know. So I'll catch you up probably when I'm working on my vision board. Okay, so I have all of these pictures. I don't know what this line is doing or what my camera's doing, but I have all of these pictures and I'm gonna glue them on this like cardboard thing. so pray for me. It is 11:52. So let's get to gluing these. I'm watching Bratz. Y'all, it is 2:17 in the morning. Paxton is knocked out, but I finished it. This is the final result. I'm obsessed with how it looks. So I'm gonna just put it up tomorrow because your girl is tired. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow.
What's up, guys? It is the next day. It is Tuesday. It is 9:13. Me and Paxton just finished getting in the shower. If you hear noise in the background, it's Miss Rachel. But yes, we just finished in the shower, and I feel like I'm at the same spot I was when I first started this vlog. The entire house is a mess again, so I have to clean it up again. But I figured I would show you guys my skincare, my nighttime skincare, or whatever you want to call it. It's literally nothing major at all because I don't have a lot of skincare products, but I definitely do want to start getting into skincare because I feel like my skin needs it. I have very dry skin, so I want it to feel moisturized and healthy. So if you guys have any recommendations, please leave them in the comments down below because I want to get into it more. Because I feel like it's just that girl. If you have a good routine and you incorporate a good skincare routine into it, baby, you're set. But as far as the products that I use for nighttime, it's mainly 2 to 3 things. So the first one I go in with is this e.l.f. Illuminating Eye Cream. If it'll focus. Probably not gonna focus. Hello? Hello. There. This e.l.f. Illuminating Eye Cream, and it's literally the small version. I really like the feeling that this eye cream makes me feel, or however you want to say it. But if you have a better recommendation, again, please leave it down below because I want to get into more products and start trying some out and see if how my skin takes to them and everything. But I'll just put this underneath my eyes and just rub them in. The next product that I go in with is the e.l.f. Nourishing Night Cream. This is what the small version looks like. Just this itty bitty e.l.f. whatever it's called, the Nourishing Night Cream. I just take some of this . My skin needs this. My skin is so dry right now. And I just rub the extra in my hands. And then the last thing I'll do is just take this, what is this called? This Prep and Hydrate Balm from them as well, and just put that all over my lips. So those are literally the 3 products I use for nighttime. And then during the day, I'll just use the same eye cream and the same lip balm and just switch it to my daily hydration moisturizer from them as well.
Y'all, I hung up my little vision board. I'm really loving how my little area is turning out to look. Eventually, I will be getting new chairs. And then on this wall, I have something planned. That's gonna look so cute right there and so aesthetically pleasing. It's actually one of the things on my vision board in the little in this little area right here. I don't know if y'all can put two and two together, but eventually in one of these vlogs I'll go over, like, tomorrow I'll probably explain to you my entire vision board, because I want to take these nails off if it'll focus. Yes, I want to take these nails off just because I am over them. I want to do a new design on them and probably go shorter and maybe back to square. Not sure yet, but yeah. And I added two little flowers from the flowers that I have on the kitchen counter and the entertainment stand. So this is my little nail area. Book your appointments. My Instagram will be linked down below. I am located in Glendale, Arizona. And your girl is manifesting a fully booked month. I don't care what month it is. I just want to be fully booked, because I truly have a passion for this. And I finally found something I love to do. So yes, book with your girl. Polished by Portia. I've been laying down in bed with Paxton, to be fully honest with you. It is 11:50 at night. She finally went down for bed. I was playing with her to get her a little bit more tired, so she finally fell asleep. So I'm gonna clean the bedroom and the bathroom, and then most likely go to sleep or just browse on my phone, window shop. And then I will catch you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow it is going to be a very fun day. I get to see my little baby brother, so I do have something on. I'm still in my towel. I know that's kind of weird, but like I said, I was just laying down Paxton, so. But yeah, tomorrow is gonna be a fun vlog, so I will see you guys in the mañana.
Yeah. Oh, misdirection.
Those two girls walk past and they say, oh,
I want one.
Yeah, sure you do.
I was like, no you don't.
What's poppin', y'all? It is Wednesday. I don't even know what time it is, to be honest with you. 7:35. I am at my brother's football game. Put a focus. But yes, I'm at his football game. Hello? It's very windy. I have a small headache. Paxton just went down for a nap, and I am going to go get a little snack. But yeah, she's been having a ball. She was talking and playing with this other one-year-old baby, and it was really cute. And then she's just been going back and forth on the bleachers, just saying hi to everybody. So she just went down for a nap while the boys are playing. It's the third quarter, so the game is almost over. But I will do probably a little time lapse of the game, and I'm gonna go see what they have for a snack. And then when I get back home, I don't think I have to do anything because I cleaned before I left, so we'll see. But yeah, we're at his football game. You'll probably see him later after his game, but we'll see.
I'll give you a pass on
good
that.
Game, bro. Good game. It's a video.
It's a video? I thought it was a photo.
Hold
your
knees.
Nah.
You scared?
Yes. I'm scared. I don't want to drop her.
Yeah, it is bright outside.
Where are you at?
Hi.
Good morning. It is 11:52. It's Thursday. We are outside of Knockout Fitness because Dante, his sister, and her boyfriend are all gonna take a boxing class. And I'm just here for pure entertainment because I will not be participating because I have asthma and I don't have my inhaler and I'm not trying to die today. So we are waiting for them to get here. The Jets are out today. It's actually not that hot, surprisingly, for Arizona. But yeah, let's go watch them work out. I'm excited. And I'm ready to just laugh at them. Derek and I stretching. Dying out here. This is probably gonna be the last time because I'm not trying to get copyrighted, so the rest of these clips are gonna be with no audio. That bill wasn't working. So we got Cifa Boy. Paxton got her bib on.
You got yours on, Stinky Boy?
Me and her matching. I got my bib, she got her bib. He not wearing a bib. No, she
no don't take it off. You have to have it for your food. You have to wear it for your food, okay, Stinky Boy?
I got shrimp, corn, sausage, and potatoes. And he got the whole shebang. Good. What's up, guys? It is a Saturday. It is, I don't even know what time. It's noon. But yeah, it's noon. I've been awake, I'm just now getting up out of bed. Mama. But I am going to end the vlog here and potentially pick it up tomorrow and start a new vlog. So I will see you guys next week with a brand new vlog. If you aren't subscribed already, make sure you are so that way you can get a notification whenever I do upload. So also make sure that bell notification is on as well. But I will see you guys in the next weekly vlog. Bye!